The Department of Transportation needs to build a new road, but a house is in the way. Well, most of the time, the homeowner is going to lose that battle, but not always. The North Carolina DOT is announcing plans for the northern section of the Greensboro Urban Loop, and this evening, designers are highlighting the eastern leg that runs from Highway 70 to Highway 29. This path also places the loop very close to Greensboro's Quail Oaks neighborhood off of 29. Fox 8's Charles Ewing is near the urban loop and Interstate 40 interchange with new details on what homeowners are learning. Charles.
And Neil, plans for the urban loop interchange with Highway 29 have changed. So that means homes that were going to be torn down are now safe. Quail Oaks is a new subdivision in northeast Greensboro, but for nearly a year, new homeowners weren't sure how long they would be allowed to stay.
We were having people in limbo out there with showings of alignment going through. At that time, we didn't know when the right-of-way would come through for funding.
The North Carolina Department of Transportation plans call for the urban loop to come through the neighborhood. But at various meetings, engineers and homeowners met to discuss how the neighborhood could be saved. Now the DOT is ready to unveil a new plan.
Where originally we had it going about through 11, 12, 13 houses through here. So with our new design, we're able to, of course, miss the houses, but we kept our entrance where it is right now.
Engineers moved the Highway 29 interchange north, away from Quail Oaks. Homeowners told us that they are thrilled to be able to keep their homes, and they are glad that they spoke out.
People need to come out, express their concerns, and don't wait till the bulldozers are out there ready to turn the dirt and then say, oh, I didn't know this was coming.
Also, the new plans will show where DOT is making efforts to protect a creek that's in the middle of the highway expansion.
Places where we were going to pipe a stream, now we can't pipe it, so we got to move the alignment to miss that stream.
And construction of the urban loop from right here on Highway 70 over to Highway 29 is scheduled to begin in 2017. Live in Guilford County, Charles Ewing, Fox 8 News.
Charles, thank you. Here's more information on the urban loop, specifically a future meeting. A meeting for the western section of the loop will take place next Monday. It runs from 4:30 until 6:30 at the Burmill Park Clubhouse.
The city of Lexington is